I sure wish you didn't wear your yellow shirt. People will think we're twins.
Look at that!
That's just a little too cutesy for my liking.
Look at that!
Maybe the flight attendant will let me get another shirt out of my bag.
Ooh!
It's not the same yellow, so you're fine.
Look at that!
Oh. Maybe for you, but I don't feel good about it.
Sir, please sit down and buckle up.
I'm a ma'am.
They should attach parachutes to the flotation device / seat cushion. We're not flying over water. Even a sheet with a rope would make me feel like I have a chance.
Look at that!
I like the snacks with olives. I think they're better because people have allergies. And who's allergic to olives?
Right? Here, you can have mine.
Here, take my package of crackers. What the heck? You should have enough pictures by now.
I don't want to miss any great moments.
I sure hope your phone's on airplane mode.
I'm gonna go explore.
You're supposed to be buckled up. They haven't released us yet.
Sit.
Okay.
Someone's in a great position for a spanking.
Really? Who? Ooh, I'd hate to get spanked on a plane. In front of everybody?
Thank you for diffusing the situation. You two are adorable in your yellow shirts. Are you two twins?
Yes. Why did you tell her that?
We're twins. Get over it.
You wore that shirt just to make me mad.
I want my olives back.
We're clear for departure from the terminal. We'll begin our taxi to the runway. Please remain seated.